All right, welcome back. And I say welcome back because we tried this about a week ago, but we ended up messing up the recording, so it didn't save. So we're back here to explore this world again. This is a featured world for MinecraftWorldMap.com. And I got my daughter here, Amber_1, going to help display the world for me.
Hi.
How you doing today?
Good.
Yeah? Excited to go through this again?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think it'll be fun. I mean, we kind of explored over this way last time.
Yeah.
So maybe we'll go the other way.
Well, you should come down here. There's tons of doorways we can go through.
There's a lot of doorways?
Yeah, they seem pretty cool.
I can just jump down, you think?
I survived, yeah. I fell down from the top.
Oh, well, you spawned in the air?
Yeah.
Oh, that's weird. Okay, yeah. Here I come. Oh, yeah. Okay, yeah.
See, there's one right here. Ooh, this is nice.
Oh yeah, we didn't go into this building before.
No, because there was a creeper.
Oh my gosh, look at them all down there. What is that? Kay. Oh, there's some wolves.
Where are you?
I'm right here.
Oh, and a skeleton.
Yeah, creeper and enderman. I don't want to go down there.
Okay, come over here, I found something.
No, we don't want to go that way.
No, not that way. This way, down here. Down. Do you want to go up or down?
Well, I think up is just where I was.
Okay, let's go down.
Down is going to go to where all the bad guys are, isn't it?
I don't know.
Maybe these dogs. Oh boy, this is going to make me dizzy.
Go back up?
Oh, yeah. Oh, there's a lot of dogs.
La la la. La 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 la.
Holy, does he ever have a lot of dogs? We could probably go out the front door here, though. There's just one skeleton.
Yeah.
I'm afraid to hit a dog. Uh-oh, I'm stuck.
The door closed?
Where are you?
Oh, I'm coming down.
Oh my gosh, I'm almost dead.
You are?
Almost.
Okay.
Well, the server is set on normal, so...
That's sort of good, I guess.
Skeleton. Oh my... Oh, the dog killed me.
Oh, that's not good. Oh, look at all these dogs.
I was trying to hit the skeleton, and I hit one of the dogs, and he ended up attacking me. That's what was killing me. Okay, well...
Go back in.
Yeah, I'll just come now. I'll meet you around front there.
Zombie, and there's tons of creepers. Okay, I'm going out.
Getting out the door? I almost died jumping down again.
Okay, I'm out. I can't close the door. Okay, I'm out.
Okay, let's go. Oof. I kind of want to go over this way, because that seems to be the furthest away from where we were exploring last time. We are going to have to find some supplies, though.
Yeah, we didn't last time.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So I don't have it up on my screen again, but I think it was Extra Large Noob that put this map together. Where'd you run off to? And I don't think he actually built any of this stuff. I think he took schematics and sort of picked all the best stuff that he liked. And
there's a giant Mario!
Oh, yeah? I don't see that yet.
Keep walking.
Took all the best stuff and kind of put that together and made this giant save with tons of stuff.
I can't believe you can't see it. Look.
And there's lots of good stuff in here. Yeah, let's go check that out. I see lots of diamond blocks, too. We could use some diamond.
But then we'd have to get wood, and then we would have to get stone, and then we'd have to get iron.
Yeah, we need an iron pick first. Look at this diamond house.
Or we could just start all over. We would have to find stone. Then we would have to find iron.
Okay, was this maybe there's stuff in
there's
the chest.
There's a sign that says...
Hi there. Come on in. Ooh, iron.
Ooh, gold. How do you not notice the gold?
Because I want iron. And there's some sticks.
And a cobblestone.
Okay. This is going to be good. We'll get some. You want some armor?
Sure. I love some armor.
I should have made two.
I'll make us some golden armor too. Make us look cool. Oops.
Okay, I'm gonna make a sword. You want a sword too?
I just want a diamond sword.
Oh, you got diamonds?
No, when we dig out the house.
Oh, you want to dig this out?
Oh, yeah. Hold on, don't dig underneath me.
All right, we'll steal a couple of these diamond blocks. We don't need too many. This is probably lots. Oops.
Okay, I got us some diamond or some.
I need to do that. I'm not used to 1.8 yet.
What'd you do?
I made a lot of diamond swords.
Oh. Put them in the chest. Put them in the chest.
I'm going.
They have sponge.
Yeah, there's some sponge in there too.
I'm just gonna keep a couple stacks of gold just in case.
I gave you some iron armor there.
Oh, here, I'll give you some gold.
I'm gonna take some iron armor with me. I'll put the gold armor on.
Yeah.
With some iron boots.
You didn't get the boots?
Yeah.
Oh.
Okay, I got lots of stuff now.
Okay, I'm a king. Ooh, or queen.
I was looking for something else here. What else do I want? I want some torches. There's some coal. I'll steal that.
I'm gonna just take some more diamond blocks just in case. La la la. La 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 la. La 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 la. La la la.
Oh, we're destroying this poor creation.
La 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 la.
Although this is a nice place to for us to start. Would be even better if there was some food. I didn't see food in any of these chests, eh?
Oh, I fell in water! Karma. I can't get out. Help me, I can't get out. Well, that helped.
Yeah. You could have just swam under, too. Oh, look, down here.
What's down here? Whoa! This is cool.
Yeah. Some kind of redstone room.
Ooh, come here.
I'm coming. Oh, we got some real diamond.
Come on, keep going.
Alright, let's.
Just some diamond there. Something we don't need.
Well, I can't just leave it though.
Yeah, we can't. I'll take out this.
You broke. Well, no, you broke one, but then you just left it sitting there. I had to pick it up. Mm-hmm. Alright, let's go check out Mario. See if we can get in there.
We sort of just got distracted.
Whoa, and look at all the superheroes. Ninja Turtles.
Oh, cool.
Do you know any of those?
Hulk. There's Hulk. Superman, Batman.
Is that Hulk or is that a Ninja Turtle?
I think that's Hulk. And then there's Spider-Man. There's Captain America.
Yeah.
I don't know who those... Wolverine, and I don't know who that guy is.
Cyclops? In between Captain America and Wolverine?
How does that look like a Cyclops? That has two eyes.
No, it's Cyclops, like the superhero Cyclops.
Oh. And there's a skeleton. Wait, we got like...
Yeah, we're good.
Stuff.
We got
lots
of armor.
I'm running terribly low. Well, not terribly low on hunger, but I'm...
You're getting low? I haven't even lost a thing yet.
I've lost 3.5.
Oh, you're good. And it's kind of getting nighttime, so...
Should find a...
Yeah, because the mobs are going to come.
Yeah. Hey, come over here. Ouch. Okay, now I only have...
Some nice buildings. Look at that castle there with the blue top. It's nice.
Yeah. Look at this one. It looks like water on the side. Look.
Yeah, I was looking at that. That's a cool-looking tower.
Okay, I'm just going to, like, just take a peek in here, see if it's...
It looks pretty lit up.
Save. Okay, let's keep going. Ah, creeper, go. Get out of there.
I shut the door. We're okay. What's in there? Oh, there's lots of stuff. There might be food in there.
There's lots of creepers.
Yeah. Oh, and there's beds too.
Yay.
What, did I just pick up 62 furnaces?
What?
Must have blew up a chest or something. I'll just fix the floor with furnaces. Alright, do we got
any food?
Hey,
come look at the sign. Come look at the sign.
TV sets. Made out of a obsidian. Yeah, we didn't make axes or anything. Only have two things of wood.
I have tons of diamond.
I'm gonna get a couple more pieces of wood so I can make a crafting table. I'll just fix it with furnace.
I'm a little scared to sleep in here on what I just saw.
You don't think it'll be alright?
It'll
be better than going out there.
There's just a little spider out there. It's nothing. Oh, I'll make some diamond tools.
Oh, I got you here. I got an axe and a shovel.
Oh, thank you.
Do you have a pick already?
Oh, yeah. I do.
Okay. That should set us up. Boy, I gotta get rid of some of this stuff. I got too much junk.
I got 3 torches. How do you have so much junk already?
I don't know. I'm gonna keep that.
Just throw that away. Don't need that. Why do I have this? I have tons of cobblestone.
Well,
I have 2 sets of 64 cobblestone.
I'll take one of those.
Oh, here. Wait, no, hold on.
No, just... That'll take forever. And I'll give you some torches.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna go sleep.
There's lots of bad guys out there. Let's...
It says 4 skate became wolf's lunch.
Yeah, I know. I don't know why it says a 4 there. I guess it's something to do with the messages.
What the heck?
Oh, you okay?
No, it's just a skeleton.
I'll just stay in bed here.
No, don't worry. Okay, yeah, I'm running terribly low on food. I only have 3, like, hunger things left.
That's it?
Yeah. Can you, like, spawn some food? I'm terribly hungry.
You might have to, eh? Yeah.
Well, okay, we're not sleeping here.
Alright, let's just go. Was there any food in these furnaces here?
No.
Or chests? No.
Nothing.
Alright, well, let's go across to... Which building do you think... McDonald's!
Where?
Look.
Okay, let's go to McDonald's.
You see it?
Yes.
Okay, let's go over there. There's got to be food there. I think that's McDonald's.
Go, run. Just don't look. There's a lot of stuff. Wow, that's so cool.
The spider's chasing you.
And run.
I got him.
Run and get in. Close the door.
Okay, we're in. Give us some food.
La, la, la.
I don't think it's McDonald's. It's all in Spanish. Oh, yeah, it's just Spanish. Chicken nuggets.
There's nothing.
No food?
Nothing.
What? Wow. Okay, this is really cool.
Well, where are you?
I just went down one floor and came outside.
Oh, okay.
I'm coming on the balcony. That is nice. That looks like a place that has food. Where are you? Where'd you go?
Oh, here you are. You went down 2 floors.
Well, whatever.
Whoa. There's a zombie there. Yeah, let's just go for it, I guess.
Yeah, I'm gonna go check it out. That zombie's not even gonna see us.
There's, Endermans in there, and, yeah.
Inside?
Yeah. There was one at the door. There was one at the door if you didn't see it.
This is extremely nice. This would have taken a long time to build.
Yeah.
A little dark. No food, though. We still haven't found any food.
Or chests, even in here.
Yeah, there's not a single chest.
Okay, I'm down to half food. Just spawn some food quick before I die. I'm on 3 hearts and 1.5 a hunger. I'm not kidding. Give me food.
Half a hunger?
Yes.
Okay, let's see what I got here. I got that.
Dad.
What?
It's not going to help me.
You don't want that? No?
Just give me some food.
What's the code for it?
Diamond?
No, that's diamond. What is it?
Oh my gosh, I'm gonna die.
A tab out here.
I'm just gonna stay put.
Let's see, what's the code for pork? Oh, it's 320.
Give me some. Where is it? Oh my gosh, thank you.
There, are you happy now?
Yes, I needed three. Yes, I'm happy.
Hey, well, I guess the oh my gosh, look at these places.
I know.
So intricate. Alright, wanna just.
There's a little creeper down there.
Yeah, there's a creeper. I wish we had a bow. Seems like a far drop. I'm going for it.
Did you survive?
Yeah, oh yeah, I only lost like 2 hearts.
Let's go to that Dem de Volk.
Yeah, that's what I was looking at too. That's so nice. Like, look at that.
It's made out of wool and glass. That's crazy.
That's pretty much all wool?
Mm.
Jeez, look at the detail on that. There's flags up there. There's a crane over here that's building another build. Oh my gosh.
Okay, come in here first.
This is crazy.
Maybe not. It's not too light in there.
You don't want to go in there? It's not too bad, eh? It's only one spider, one skeleton. Oh, actually, there's a lot.
Let's just get out.
There's a second floor.
That's cool.
That's very cool.
I'm going to go up it.
Yeah, I see we go up there, too.
Oh my gosh, there's tons of chests. That's some glowstone. Oh, we can use it as torches.
And they got a little paperclip. I don't know if you've ever seen the paperclip guy. Oh, Microsoft cool. Word.
They do?
Looks like you're trying to play Minecraft. That's funny.
Okay, I'm going
giant
up.
Giant bedrock thing. That's very clever. You're going all the way up?
Yep. Ow, and I fell off. I'm just going to wait a bit until my health goes all the way up in case I fall down again.
This would have taken a lot of time, even just putting it together in MC Edit or whatever program you use.
This is pretty cool.
This is very precarious. This is not very safe work environment for the crane operator.
How does he get up there, too? I think we might be up there. Oh, I'm gonna fall off.
It's neat. It looks just like a construction site. Like dirt.
Oh, look
missing.
At that. Look in front of you. Look right in front of you.
Oh, yeah.
Can we go to that? Well, let's get down first.
Yeah, I'm not jumping from this one.
Here, hold on. Let me just, oops. There, come on. Let's go. How'd you get down there already?
I just broke some wool.
Okay, let's go to that castle thing.
Yeah, I'm gonna go check it out. And a skeleton comes out the front door.
Really?
Yeah.
Where have you gone? Oh, there.
Came out to greet us. Main seating area and stage. You in here already?
I'm coming.
Are you coming?
Yeah, now I'm here.
It's like some kind of concert hall or something.
Ready?
Yay! Wait, maybe I gotta put something away. There, now I can clap. The sound of one hand clapping. There's an art gallery back here.
Whoa.
That's kind of cool. You can see all the nice pictures in this. Well, you're going to be seeing different pictures than me because you're using a different texture pack, but that's one of my favorite.
Which one? There's a creeper.
Where?
I just heard a...
Oh, he's right behind you.
Ow. No, the art gallery. La, la, la. Nothing. La, la, la. Nothing. Let's just go. La, la, la. La, la, la.
You even heard him. You didn't turn around to look. Oh, there's another one.
Get out of here. Come on, Dad.
Where are you?
I'm by the stage. Right, now.
Let's come out the back door.
Oh, okay.
Well, we might as well keep going. I'm not sure what that thing is. If anybody watching knows what that symbol means, let us know. Oh. I don't know what that is. Do you know what that is?
No.
I don't know what that is. Looks like we're kind of in the middle of nowhere. There's lots of nice buildings around here.
Found it, I think.
Yeah, there's a creeper following you too.
And there's a load of zombies.
Okay. Let's go
this way and just go kill the skeleton. Just get in here. Get in here. Come on.
Okay, so we're back. We've teleported over to a different area to check it out and sort of start at this diamond tower, which looks awesome.
Oh, I didn't notice that. What does the sign say? Lucky 38 Casino and Bar. Ooh.
Let's go see what a casino. It's a pretty empty casino.
Ooh, this is so fun.
It's cool though.
Yay!
Oh, there is a ladder. I was wondering how it'd get up there.
Oh, you can keep going. Whee! Whoa! Keep going up.
Yeah, let's go up to the top and we'll get a good view of what the area looks like.
There's a missing ladder piece. Oh, yeah, I'm stuck.
Jump.
I can't.
Well, now we're both stuck.
Oh, gosh. Don't hit me.
I'm not trying to. Are you trying to move at all?
No.
Well, I'll try. Like, jump or try.
If I. Like, spazzing out here.
Yeah, this is not working. Try moving forward towards the ladder.
I just destroyed a block. It didn't really help, but.
Alright, do it again. Because I can't get at any blocks.
There we go.
We're still kind of in the city. The city is huge.
What about go over that bridge?
That sounds like a good idea.
Don't fall off now.
Yeah, it's too bad we couldn't make it to the water. Well, it's nice to just use diamond blocks as building blocks.
Yeah, for once. Don't get used to it.
Yeah, no doubt. I like the Minecraft logo. Do you see that with the trees?
Yeah.
That's really nice. Alright, let's keep going and see. Maybe this isn't the same bridge we went over.
I don't recognize this. There's another. Oh no, I remember this. There's the gas station here. It says. Well, yeah, see, look. This is where you're supposed to.
There's a creeper. There's another one.
Ow.
Oh no.
Okay, I got my stuff.
Okay, where'd you go?
Right here.
The creepers are coming after me.
No! And I died again.
Oh.
Death. TP.
Oh, now I can see. Alright, let's go. Let's get out of here. There is a lot of monsters. There is lots of monsters everywhere I look. Maybe in here.
Yes, the iron doors.
We can't close it though.
Oh, there's bread. I want some bread.
Oh no, oh no.
Creeper, creeper.
I got him. Okay, this place isn't safe because we can't shut the door. Maybe if we put a button down or something, but let's try this place. Oh no, I'm hearing. Okay. Yeah, let's not go up there. Oh, okay.
Snowballs.
Okay, we gotta go.
I got some
this
snowballs.
Is the other way. Wait, we gotta go this way.
Seems suddenly quiet.
None of these places look very safe.
I know.
Oh, I think that's the Halo guy.
What looks like the Halo guy?
Are you with me? Where did you go?
Yes, I'm right here.
This statue painting thing here. It's like the character from Halo. These buildings look very dark. This looks nice. This looks cozy.
Okay, let's get in
there. Door on the front. Let's go and see. Lots of torches.
And a creeper. Get in.
Get in. As you shut the door.
What does it say?
Help desk, community room, public furnace rooms.
Seems nice.
Open 24/7 unless I'm not on the server.
Oh, look up here. Wow. Floor 2.
What is it, like?
It's like a flower garden. Floor 3.
That's
nice. Ooh, furnaces.
Floor 3 is the furnace room. That's a lot of furnaces. Hey. Quit pushing. Oh, a meal room.
Crafting table.
Do you need to make anything?
No, I'm good. Wait. Hold on. No, I'm good.
A little farm area. Is there a block above that cactus? How did you do that?
Okay, it says floor 6, redstone research development.
Oh, a little redstone lab, eh?
What does it say? You may not modify this circuit, look only. Let's just go in. La la la. Oh, there's a chest. Signs. A lot of signs.
Okay, what does it do? Doesn't look like it does a whole lot.
Whoa. Floor 5. The maze floor. I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know. The nether room. Oop. And then, it's like a theme hotel.
Oh, come in the chest.
What do you got in the chest? Okay, I found the zombie room.
You did?
I got him. Empty. Oh, there's a gold block room.
Ooh.
Some flowing water.
That's nice. That's nice. Can
What's
you get out?
On here? No.
I'm out of there. I'm not in there.
Oh, there. Okay. Must have been getting some leg there.
I think that's the last floor.
Yeah, I think so too.
What's behind there?
Accidents 1. Accidental fire. I guess he accidentally set it on fire when he was building it.
Not paintings, and there's a zombie.
Get out of here, spider.
What is this? It's a random...
Yeah, it's kind of hard to see, eh?
Zombies!
What these bubbles?
Oh, I died.
Uh-oh.
Chat backslash death. Okay, you have to come help me because I have a bunch of zombies on my hand.
Okay, go ahead. I'm right there.
STP. Ready?
Yep. There's only one.
Oh, well, then I killed them, I guess, when I died.
Can't see. Oh, there you are. It's like a Halo guy that's shooting his gun.
Yeah.
That's made with cactus and leaves and obsidian. Oh no, he's not shooting his gun. It's a chomp up from Mario. You know, the guy, the things on a chain.
Yeah.
I think that's pretty much going to conclude our trek here through... what's called the best save, which XLarge Noob has dubbed the best save.
This pork isn't going down with me.
And I'd have to agree, because this it's quite the save. He's obviously put a lot of time grabbing all these schematics and amazing creations by way too many people to name. I think he's done a great job sticking it together. I doubt we've even explored a small portion of it. But if you want to check out the save for yourself, you just go to Minecraft World Map, links in the description. And you can check out a Google Map style view of it and see everything it has to offer, and even download the world for yourself so you can try it out in Minecraft. Anything to say there, Amber One? That's it?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, if you liked the video, favorite, subscribe, give it a rating if you liked it, and yeah, hopefully we'll post a lot more of these, and let us know if you have any feedback, if you'd like to see anything else in the videos, let us know. All right.